Here's one you ain't heard in a while by the amazing Rhythm Aces, Third Rate Romance. If you like what I'm doing here in the garage, I'd appreciate it if you'd subscribe to my channel and hit that like button.
Sitting at a tiny table at a ritzy restaurant, she was staring at her coffee cup, was trying to get his courage up by applying booze. Talk was small when they talked it all, they both knew what they wanted. No need to talk about it. We're old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you'll do. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous." He said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous." They left the bar, they got into his car, and they drove away. They drove to the family inn. Didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what for. And he went to the desk, he made his request while she waited outside. He came back with the key. She said, "Give it to me and I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never really done this kind of thing before. Have you?" Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. And he said, "Yes, I have, but only a time or two." Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Said, "Yes, I have, but only a time or two. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous."
Thanks for watching.